He's going to make America great again.
Make America great again. Woo!
Woo! He's going to build a big old wall. That son of a bitch Donald's going to build us a big old wall because them damn Mexicans been taking my job.
You ain't never had no job, Wally Bob.
Well, in case I get one, Lurline Sue, they ain't going to take it.
Oh.
That's right. And you know what I want to get as a job? I want to get training to be a bricklayer. You know why?
Why?
So I can go down there to that border and build that damn wall.
Woo!
To keep them out. That's right.
Well,
that's why Donald is great. He's going to hire guys like me to build the wall to keep them out from taking what I ain't got. Yeah.
Well, you know, I'm really going to miss Taco Tuesday.
Well, don't worry about that. That's no big thing. And just don't eat that Middle Eastern food, because we're going to stop all that with them falafels and hummus.
Yeah, those falafels, man. I eat falafel, and I feel awful.
Yeah,
that's I'm not even kidding.
I know. Well, you know what I say? I say keep them damn Middle Easterners out of here.
I agree. Couldn't agree more.
I never liked them people from Ohio and Michigan, you know?
Right?
Right? Yeah.
Right.
Woo! And I respect you for being here today because you miss your job training.
Yeah, I would miss any training to be here at this Trump rally.
Woo!
I wouldn't be anywhere else.
Woo! And you know what? Your job training is essential. There's not enough good manicurists in this country.
You're so right. They have all them little chops with the little Asian girls. And go, oh, your nail. Yeah, you get your cute go fixed. And then you can go on dating site and get a man. It's like, what is that? I totally, like, ugh.
Manicuring should be an American job. That's what I say.
Yeah.
And not only that, Donald is going to keep them Chinese goods out of here unless they pay a son of a bitch of a big tariff.
Well,
that's
I
right.
don't know. I mean, that's 45% tax, you know, on my jeans and my little, you know, unmentionables from Target. I don't
mention
know.
Them. But that's okay. I say keep that stuff out except one product.
What?
Firecrackers. Because we need them for the 4th of July to celebrate being American.
Woo! 4th of July.
That's right.
Make America great again.
Woo!
We love you, Donald.
We love you, Donald. Woo!
Get your butt back.
Get your butt back.